This is Bohemicus. It's a special tool designed for translators, but can be actually used also by writers or journalists, or actually by anyone who processes text on a daily basis. Bohemicus is not a CAD tool. It's rather an interface sitting between you and your target application, which might be a CAD tool, a word processor, a web form, and so on. Now, let me show you a couple of practical examples. Let's say you are working in the German CAD tool called Across. As you might happen to know, Across, at least in its basic free edition, does not support any machine translation features or even using your own translation memories. But thanks to Bohemicus, you can use machine translation without any problem. Just open your segment and press Ctrl plus a space. So we have opened this segment here, and now we just press Ctrl plus a space. And as you can see, your segment gets instantly translated into your target language, which is Czech in this case, so you can see the translation right here. Same with translation memories. If you want to look something up in your own translation memory, just select the respective portion of text and press Ctrl plus Alt plus K. So let's say we would like to look up this term here, this term kettle. So you can just select it, like we have selected it right here, and you just press Ctrl plus Alt plus K, like this. And as you can see, your term gets instantly looked up in your translation memory, like we have it right here in translation memory 1, as well as in translation memory 2. You can also take advantage of the speech-to-text feature. Tired of typing everything with your hands? Just dictate it! With Bohemicus, you can use the speech-to-text feature in any Windows application. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy duck. Rychlá hnědá liška skáče přes líného psa. Der schnelle Braunfuchs springt über den faulen Hund. Also, you can very easily look up your terms in your selected dictionaries. Just select your term and press Ctrl plus Alt plus K to look your term up in your translation memory, in your online dictionary, as well as into offline dictionaries of your preference. You can connect any dictionaries you want. So, in this case, we would like to look up this term here, appliance. So you can just select it like this, and you press Ctrl plus Alt plus K. And as you can see, your term gets instantly looked up in your dictionary number 1, in your dictionary number 2, in your translation memories, as well as in your online dictionary right here. In this case, it's Google, but you can actually select any other predefined online dictionary, or you can define your online dictionary yourself. Same with Google search. Tired of copy-pasting and window switching? Just select your term and press Ctrl plus Alt plus G. Your term will be instantly searched for in Bohemicus web browser. So as you can see, you can, for instance, select this term here, and you can Google it just by pressing Ctrl plus Alt plus G. It will be instantly looked up in your Bohemicus web browser. Also, you can very easily make notes. Just select the portion of text you would like to make a note of and press Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus N to add a note to Bohemicus. So you can just select your segment or the portion of text you would like to make a note of. So you just select it like this and you press Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus N. And your segment will be instantly transferred to Bohemicus note-taking tab, which is right here. Here you can make some adjustments, like make it bold or underlined, or you can even add some text to it. There are many other useful features of Bohemicus you can take advantage of when translating your documents or writing your texts. Please watch the Bohemicus channel on YouTube to learn more.